So we had a nice little quiet night in the car park last night. Yeah, it was all good. Carolyn said she heard a like a helicopter buzzing around for a bit, but I was out like a light. I was in amongst that bedding last night, and it felt so nice. It was like a new hotel, and yeah, felt good. So hats off to the guys at the rugby club here. Great little location. You can go through and get through to the water just down that way. There's someone walking the dogs down that way there, look, across the rugby pitches. But there's the water down there, and yeah, it's just a little bit drizzly this morning at the moment. I hope this rain is going to hold off. I want a sort of like a reasonable little pull out of the harbour if we possibly can, which would be nice. But that's it. It's probably about 6:15 in the morning, and so we won't be long heading down to the port. We'll catch you guys on the ferry, I reckon. Deep. Full English breakfast.
Yeah. Yes?
I'll go for the beans, yeah, I'll go for the whole thing, yeah. What did she say? I don't know what she said.
Yes, everything?
Everything, yeah, we'll go for everything, you know. It looks pretty pretty appetizing, I must admit. Especially when you're hungry, like we are. That's cool. Wine for breakfast?
Yeah, I think so.
Wine.
Strictement interdit durant la traversée. Aussi, nous vous recommandons de prendre avec vous tout ce dont vous pourriez avoir besoin.
There.